DM-OFDM for visible light communications. The block diagram of DM-OFDM-based VLC system is shown in. Unlike other MOFDM schemes where several subcarriers are empty in each subblock, DM-OFDM utilizes two distinguishable constellation sets to modulate all the subcarriers, thus achieving higher spectral efficiency. The spectral efficiencies of DCO-DM-OFDM and UDM-OFDM are given by block diagram of DM-OFDM for VLC systems. Obviously, it is crucial to find the good combinations of two constellation sets in DM-OFDM. To ensure good burr performance, the minimum Euclidean distance between the two constellations should be equal to that of the points within each constellation. Therefore, one can firstly design a constellation with MA plus MB points and then separate the points into two constellations. Specifically, when MA equals MB equals M, we can employ the points in the 2MREQUALM constellation. N, an example of DM-OFDM constellation design is provided for MA and MB with MA equals 8 and MB equals 4. An example of DM-OFDM constellation design for MA and MA equals 8 M equals 4. The detection of DM-OFDM is similar to that of OFDM-M in a subblock-by-subblock manner. When ML detection is used, we have which still has high complexity. The LLR detector for DM-OFDM is given by where STA MA and SDB MB. Different from OFDM-M, 22, calculates the logarithm of the ratio between the a posterior probabilities of the frequency domain symbols being modulated by mapper A and mapper B. When the index pattern is detected, the symbol on each subcarrier can be demodulated by the corresponding demapper. Performance evaluation. The burr performances of OFDM-M and DM-OFDM schemes are compared with their conventional optical OFDM counterparts in VLC systems. Unlike antennas in the radio frequency communication systems, LEDs are used in VLC systems, which have nonlinear transfer characteristics, leading to distortions on the transmitted signal beyond the linear range. The nonlinearity can be simply modeled as where Vmax and Vmin denote the maximum and minimum allowed amplitudes, respectively. In the simulations, the size of IFFT is set to 256, and the number of subcarriers in each subblock is 4. In OFDM-M, two subcarriers are activated in each subblock. While in DM-OFDM, two subcarriers are modulated by mapper A, and the other two subcarriers are modulated by mapper B. The linear range of LEDs is, and the DC bias is set to 0.5 for DCO-OFDM, DCO-OFDM-M, and DCO-DM-OFDM. In U-OFDM, U-OFDM-M, and UDM-OFDM, no DC bias is required. Illustrates the burr performances of OFDM-M and the conventional optical OFDM schemes, where quadrature phase shift keying, QPSK, and binary phase shift keying, BPSK, are utilized in OFDM-M and its conventional counterparts, respectively. In the simulations, the x-axis EB/N0 stands for the signal-to-noise ratio per bit. Besides, the input energies into LEDs are set as 13 and 13.5 dBm, not including the DC energy, for DC-based and U-based schemes, respectively. For both cases, OFDM-M achieves about 0.243 and 0.121 bits per second / HE spectral efficiency gains over the conventional DCO-OFDM and U-OFDM. However, it can be seen that OFDM-M still outperforms its conventional counterparts at the burr level of 10⁻³, since enhanced spectral efficiency leads to reduced average bit energy EB, yielding smaller required EB/N0. Performance comparison between OFDM-M and the conventional optical OFDM schemes. When higher spectral efficiency is considered, OFDM-M might perform even worse than conventional optical OFDM. Shows the burr performances of OFDM-M, DM-OFDM and the conventional optical OFDM with a spectral efficiency of 1.453 bits per second / HD for DC-based schemes and 0.727 bits per second / HD for U-based schemes, where the input energies into LEDs are set as 13 and 13.5 dBm, not including the DC energy, for DC-based and U-based schemes, respectively. In conventional optical OFDM schemes, 8 QAM is employed on each subcarrier, while 32 QAM is used in OFDM-M. In DM-OFDM, the constellations utilized are shown in FROM. It is shown that OFDM suffers from performance loss compared with conventional optical OFDM with high spectral efficiency, while DM-OFDM achieves more than 1 in 2 dB performance gains over U-OFDM and DCO-OFDM at the BER of 10⁻³, for the reason that all the subcarriers are used for modulation, and the indices of subcarriers can provide additional dimension for transmission. Performance comparison between OFDM-M, DM-OFDM, and the conventional optical OFDM schemes at higher spectral efficiency.